When a spider shoots silk out of its rear, it seems to come out as a solid thread. But before it's exposed to air, it's actually stored inside the body as a liquid protein. As the spider prepares to spin its web, it pushes this liquid through tiny holes. And as soon as it touches air and is maneuvered by the spider, the liquid transforms into a silk thread. This thread can stretch up to 5 times its length, but pound for pound is stronger than steel.